I'm George Anthony, and I'm here today shooting an incredibly exciting project here at Sun Studios. We're shooting Guy Sebastian's new album cover and all the PR shots for it. And I'm a massive fan of Guy, so very exciting.
This shoot is for my album, which is titled Madness, and really what we're trying to do is come up with, I guess, the creative approach to madness and what that means, you know. And as an artist, my life is pretty crazy. It's mad, especially in recent times. I've been trying to finish my album, and a lot of that has involved all-nighters. But at the end of it, I had my song, and without putting in those hours and being open to a little bit of madness creeping in, then I wouldn't have had it.
Cool, mate.
Yeah, sweet.
Let's do it.
This is more about him being a bit raw, a little bit exposed. When you spend 20 hours in a studio, you don't look all polished and perfect. So all of his clothes have got some customised markings and that real sort of feel of the state that you're in when you are creating music.
Great. Yep, perfect. Great. Because the type of photos we're taking are a little bit more street, a little bit poppier and punkier, kind of works to have a little bit of a wide angle shot. So I'll probably be shooting primarily 35 and 50 because I really like the feeling of shooting with a prime lens and it makes me think more about the picture.
I love photography myself and it's very inspiring for me. Not quite at George's level, and you know, there's been a lot of moments where George will get an idea and everyone will be like, okay, cool. And then when you see it, it's like, all right, he's an artist.
To be honest, if I could shoot days like this every day, it would be heaven for me. Getting to know Guy and having the opportunity to shoot him has been an unbelievable opportunity. Great, now chin down. Cool.
I mean, it really is a combination of some brilliant people today to really create art, and it's just great to be part of.